If you want a quick and easy lunch that's ready in 5 minutes, you need to give my cold soba noodle dipping sauce a try. All you need is 3 simple ingredients, dashi stock, soy sauce, and mirin. Bring everything to a simmer for 5 minutes and store it in a jar to cool down. Dip your cold soba noodles in the sauce and you got lunch ready in 5 minutes.